least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
Dude, nice ship. It's a boat.
Holy crap.
Oh.
It's a ship graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, it looks safe.
It's about as safe as anything on this island. Getting closer to them.
How are they? Part of me thinks if this is living in the world of a day and age where NASA is a thing, how have they not found?
Look, that's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.
Let go. What the? Why did it have me tethered to that goddamn?
I gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Find some cover. Go.
Bad idea. Real bad idea. Completely wrong guns to do anything. Damn you!
Gotta find a way to the beach.
Fuck off!
Gotta find a way to the beach.
There's legitimately like no good way to actually get these guys. See, look, out of ammo.
Seriously?
Get back!
Oh god. Two of those motherfuckers. Ah, take that.
The bigger they are, the harder they are to take down.
Just spray and pray. Ah, fuck.
Seriously?
Get back.
Fucked.
Elena, this way. Now we're talking.
Don't even try. Oh, don't shoot her, Elena. I'm not letting go of this gun.
Come on, we can cut through the ship's hold.
Oh, of course I'm gonna have to let go of this bloody gun. I do like the foul though, alright. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Run back, get that gun. Can I drop it? Is that here? Yeah. The other one, bring it around. A fair bit of ammo, 200, yeah. F him up. Absolutely F them up with this.
Let's find your brother.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it, really?
Hey, we can squeeze through here.
Is literally screws for you. Okay. Can't bring that gun.
Well, there's your answer.
Oh, We want to try this condor, I think. Okay, definitely not this way.
Neat. Up on the ship, let's see.
That's right, you dodged a little bullet, Sam.
It's pinned down.
Sneak attack. Oh god. On the brink of death.
Hey, up here.
Barrack. Really F him up.
A sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely.
You first, Elena, or is it me? Me first, of course.
Did you find my lighter?
Bad time to ask. In my opinion.
Shit. We're sending ducks in here.
We gotta take out that RPG.
The cliffs! You can take cover there!
Dead.
Down.
Oh god, what the frick? Took how many shots? I quite like this gun. Oh, fudge. No, really? Oh, okay. Give me an up. Which kind of not? Oh, hey.
Right behind you guys. Okay, come on.
God damn it.
Our friends are back. Please don't step us out.
Do you like boom? What? Come on, pal.
Hey, come on.
God damn it. Our friends are back.
Take those weapons out! Oh shit! Yeah, that's
god. Oh god. Just clutched that last second. Well, oh god. Not fun. Please. Wake up, Nate. That's a bad idea. Bad place to go. Wet and wild.
I gotta get out of here.
Oh god. It's supposed to be like a stealth bit? Are you serious? How am I supposed to make this somewhat stealthy here?
How many of these trucks did you bring, Ray?
Ah, great!
Kindly shoot him! Oh, I was putting the fucking trigger, man. Fuck off.
Oh, wonderful. Oh, Christ, how many of these trucks did you bring?
Nicely done. Not nicely done. They didn't die. They didn't die.
Shoreline Merc had an RPG. What the hell is it?
Is that the RPG there? Oh god, bad idea. See ya. There we go.
Thank you for the exit.
Oh, more RPGs. I don't think that's going to be helpful to having an RPG. It's like a one-off boom.
Son of a bitch, another one?
Oh, okay. It's time. Would you kindly please just no? Please just no. Oh god.
Just hide up here. Can't get me up here, right?
Don't be mean. Oh, what? Don't say ill.
Oh,
Oh.
Sully?
How you doing, Nate?
Yeah.
Throw me the RPG!
Playtime's over.
Enjoy that. And that one.
God and liberty, asshole. Yeah, it's
I like
better
it.
In my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
You're a good man, Sully.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How are you doing?
Good, good. There was some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good. I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right. We could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
Henry's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
Screw Rafe.
Okay. Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
leave this... You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. But they don't get it.
Actually, Sam, they do. Really do.
Okay.
Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam, we're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Well, we're not gonna go that way. We're gonna get treasure. I wanna get the treasure. I'm gonna go this way.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port tack.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're the treasure?
This way. There she is.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the ship.
It's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but I guess we'll have to find another way around.
Sully knows.
I jumped down from up there, but it's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it?
Like this?
Give me a hand, Sam. Alright?
Today would be nice. I'm actually thinking it's a bit selfish to ask. He's got a poorly arm.
Hey, no thanks. We got it.
Whoops, I fell over.
Touch your booty.
Anyone see a way out?
Yeah.
Hey guys, through here. Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
There's no controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
I'm
not sure yet.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
Don't quite see how I can do that.
Well, we're getting there.
I can't wait to sleep in my own bed again.
So close, yet so far.
Unless...
Huh. I got an idea. Nathan, give me a hand. Okay. Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
Right, go ahead, Nathan. There, we'll hold it down, you jump across. You're not gonna drop me, are you? Tempting, but no.
Made
it! Here we come.
Got it. All right, hop on, I'll pull you across.
Okay, we're ready.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen. Whoa!
Hang on! You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan. All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Oh. That's fine. Quickly climb. Oh dear.
Sam! Bitch! Sam, come on! Huh? Come on, just jump. I'll catch you. Let's go. No.
No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam!
You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
What treasure hunter's right?
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and then I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Maybe we can get over that wall with this. Come on.
Here, we got you.
Now, come on and help us.
You ready?
Bit of a steep hill, isn't it?
Got it.
This isn't gonna hold.
Thank go.
No, I got it.
Go.
God damn it. Now how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No, not by yourself.
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Huh? Doing the dishes? We take turns? Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.